Ukrainian troops have identified with a drone the place where the soldiers of the occupying Russian army were gathered in the occupied city of Novaya Kakhovka in Kherson region and transmitted the information to the artilleryman. Seeing the drone, Russian soldiers tried to escape but failed to do so. As a result of the strike, some of the Russian soldiers in the area were killed, while the survivors tried to go to a safe place with their wounded fellow soldiers.